Hey guys, it's day 7.
How nice it'd be if we could try everything. I'm serious, let's make a list and just begin. What about danger? So what about risk? Let's climb this mountain before we cross that bridge. 'Cause I'm restless, I'm restless, I'm restless for whatever comes next. How
friends, it's been a day and a half. We're in a tent. It's very, very windy. Today was rough. But tomorrow will be better. And after that, we're booking it back with some fun along the way. So, it was still raining really hard when we woke up, but we somehow got the tent down, did all that, drove out on super muddy, slippery roads, and now we're on the normal road again. And you're foggy because it's cold.
That's okay.
I guess we're going to the Grand Canyon really quickly and then getting the heck out of this place. So last day of like actual kind of recruitment. We are here. Last stop ever. You can literally see nothing. This is the best view in the Grand Canyon.
This is the best view!
Oh dear, I'm sorry that
you grew up so soon. A cold year and no high school parties. I've been drinking alone. Oh, I've been drinking alone. So don't feel, don't feel the loneliness. The bitter
of years
of driving across the
country. Yalla.
For empty seats at their shows. And they've been drinking alone. So keep your time, keep your mind, keep humble. Start your life in the middle of the jungle. You, young blood. Rub your eyes, be surprised, keep hungry. Stay alive, try to lose all of your money. You, young blood. You, young blood. Young blood.
There she is.
How is it?
That was fast.
I did it.
So the City Museum was very fun. Went down a 10-story slide. Did a bunch of other things that mainly children do. St. Louis, I give your water 6.8 out of 10. Tasted a bit strange, and for some reason, all that was warm wasn't as bad as California water. Ice cream! Ice cream! Now we're going back to Indiana.
Woo! Have I eaten any of this yet? No.
So when you're mad for no reason at everything at once, and when you start overthinking, I'll be drinking at home. Oh, I'll be drinking at home. So keep your time, keep your mind.
And change it. Or homeless.
See, Haley's fine with it.
I just need...
We finished the road trip.
Kind of.
The what were some highs and lows?
My favorite was Bryce Canyon.
Got my Mount Rushmore sweater. The only place we could go to an hour before. But like favorite like difficulty to view payoff was the Canyon Overlook Trail. That one was was gorgeous.
Now if I don't make it back home, it's because Rachel murdered me.
Alright guys, thanks so much for watching this series. It's been super good. Let me know if you want me to go anywhere else in the world. I'll do it. I will. All future videos will be a lot better cinematography wise and everything, because I've learned so much since May when I shot this. If you ever get the chance to do a road trip around the country, America, or whatever country you're in, do it. It's like super worth it. The lows are definitely worth the highs. So yeah, go for it. And see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to.